Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the Director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Look at all these people.
Enough to make you sick. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here.
What did you assure me, man? What did you assure me, man?
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi.
Hold the door.
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Door's closing.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile. I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious. Gotcha! Just look at this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
It sounds like you are too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More important.
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to liven things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That wouldn't yield very interesting results now, would it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence.
She must be pretty serious, huh?
They're probably thinking the same about us.
Got you now!
And for being such good sports, you may now leave.
Why did I ever think for a second she'd be nice to us? Jeez, damn well it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting up there. Gotcha! You feel about giving me a boost?
Ecstatic. And go.
Okay, get to climbing.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, Materia, where are you? Is that Materia I smell?
End of the line, Wutai scum!
Never!
Good.
Got you now. This their idea of mood lighting? Cause it's bad.
Might be the power. That thing's off too. For. Let's keep moving, boss.
Totally. After I grab a few souvenirs.
Level 1 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Is that a security grate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra.
Level
go. Gotcha!
Denied. No floors currently accessible.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up.
Together, Yuffie.
I'm gonna go to town on these jerks. Got you now. How you like this? Get lost.
Can't be too careful.
System offline. Please activate central terminal.
Level 2 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Not long now, my precious. You'll be safe in my arms soon.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? Secret material vault, perhaps?
Employee identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay? Now, focus. Oh, I know. Spare the chow bean?
Sure. You ate it.
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah. Same here.
I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?
Sonon.
Back at you, boss. Look more important than the others.
This has to be it. Oh, sweet baby, come to mama. Can't see squat. Light, light. I need more light. Stupid dud.
Uh-oh.
Quit holding out on us, Shinra! We're here for materia, not these dorks! I'm gonna go to town on these jerks!
Wanna leave some to me?
Break through this!
So, have you found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? Awed by a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a long journey, you must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear, is that any way to talk to your host? Really though, as guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now, don't keep me waiting.
So boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Every piece of ordnance to its limits, and beyond. Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process. Go on, see where the magic happens.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis. To deploy for this trial.
Gotcha.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
Your move.
Rest.
completed the practice.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Test!
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis. Analysis concluded. Beginning final test. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
beating. Old hag.
You blue giants, so feisty. But let's see how you fare against what I have in store for you next. It's quite the treat, I assure you. Only the best for our honored guests, after all. Whenever you're ready.
That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
But not for much longer, eh, boss?
Right on! Where I put it from! Was that it? Not now! You're You! Mobile enough. Should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
Huh? Proud of yourself, little savage?
What are you doing?
Sleep well.
Vice, this is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure?
These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
All set.
Transporting!
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this?
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That? Or we have a mole in our midst.
What was?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick!
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
What the? Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now!
Ha
you waiting for? Better hurry.
Gotcha!
There you are.
Who are these assholes?
No clue.
Target surrounded.
Just appeared.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. They're gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
Oh, the heart of the sector!
Wait. So GJ was being serious?
This is bad.
How you like this? Let's go!
Right behind you. We may not have the materia, but we do have good intel. And we can't afford to let it die with us. Gonna knock that down.
Somehow, I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice. stupid. No good. Door won't budge.
Meaning we're trapped.
I want them to suffer. The rest, I leave to you.
They figure we need a challenge, meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
So fair!
You called?
Shinra, if you think we're dying in this ugly box, stop now! Hit the sucker! Ready?
Got your back.
Okay, this is getting old.
They're scattering your projection mechanism around here somewhere. If we can just find it.
Boss!
Because that tentacle freak won't let you. We're gonna have to tough this one out.
Thank you.
shuts down.
Leave it to me. Don't pull any punches.
Wasn't planned.
Blood and thunder.
Gotcha.
Already. like the looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tviat field test.
Sir.
Where my brother and I like to play.
Cool. Now mind moving aside.
Let's take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
What's with this company?
This freak's no pushover.
Take that! You're going down!
Okay.
Don't get distracted.
Yeah. How you like this? Break through this! What you gonna do about this?
You disgust me. How?
You're going dead, don't I?
Got your back.
Pleasure. Hands up. Away.
save.
Behold the true beauty of darkness.
Come closer. Allow me to hasten the inevitable.
Don't want to spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
If I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
Ugh! This is just wrong.
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you! Join her team and the sky's the limit!
Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone. Hmm? Let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Oh. Huh? Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
No way! A car!
Hey, stop! What is it with these damn birds?
Sorry about that.
No need to apologize, ma'am.
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move.
It's been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been? Listen. Hey. I'm back! Aerith?